so like at this time if we could have all current and previous members of the United States Armed Forces to please stand and be recognized at this time. All our current members of the Army, Air Force, Marine Corps, Navy, and Coast. Gentlemen, driving car number 911, Victor Drake. And this first mini car ADA is sponsored tonight by Ideal Paper. official word, ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this mini car beat ad, sponsored by West Hills Honda, driving car number 9, ladies and gentlemen, Chuck Cornish.
Thank you.
So, in our lineup of vehicles that we have out here, we have driving car number 804, Joe Guzman. Driving car number 153, Vincent Morris. Driving car number 62, in Rob Moore. Driving car number 190, Mike Stevenson. Car number 16, Mark Armstrong. Car number 4, Sean Savage. Car number 9, Chuck Cornish.
They are moving.
courtesy of Bay City Coffee Company. Hey, Coffee Cup, she can pick that up over at the sponsor's booth. Michelle Harkins, congratulations. Number 183, ladies and gentlemen, Brendan Green. Brendan is sponsored tonight by Mom's Automotive and Alternative Auto Body. Jim. Garrity, there we go, thank you. Representing the USS. And an impressive role. Todd Williams. members of the judges, ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this first figure eight event, the big car division, driving car number 812, Mark Mascioli. And out comes our trophy vehicle being driven and owned by Stacy Huffman. Different trophy girl, that would be Mark's wife right there, ladies and gentlemen. Your winner, driver car number 812, Mark Mascioli. Car number 5, Ken Randall. Car number 02, Vincent Sharp. Car number 21, Justin Gleaver. Car number 62, being driven tonight by Rob Moore. Car number 92, Tony Flash Fuller. John Savage. Car number 96, Chad Black. Car number 153, Vincent Morris. And car number 190, Mike Stevenson. 55, Scott Dickey. Car number 24, K.C. Stricks. Car number 25, Danny Hoyt. And in car number 30, Joe Kowalski. And his first big car he did brought to you by.
Thank you.
but a reminder, there is no alcohol allowed in the stands whatsoever, no alcoholic beverages whatsoever allowed into the stands, and no smoking. Thank you very much. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your winner, driver car number 9, Chuck Cornish. Car number 17, Kelsey Payne. Car 733, Todd Williams. Car number 66, Kyle Rates. Car number 110, Rich Burr. And car number... And we're off the line. Thank you. 41. That's kind of interesting.
Thank you.
auto repair.
Trying to hold on to first place was Chad Black. Getting caught up there with the first quarter.
about to be underway.
Car number 35, being driven by Steve Morgan. Car 92, Tony Fuller. Car number 96, Bad Jack Black. Car number 70, Mike Martin. Car number 74, Lord. Zinn, Brian Scribner. Number 32, Joe Nelson.
Check car 733. Ryan Pierce.
hole that, you know, the beams are running steel in the side. It's all caved in.
Thank you.
Mark Zivers.
So I know like one or two. Turn number 16, Sandy Gillespie.
Yeah.
Star number five, pull your flag, please. Car 96, pull your flag, please. We're down to our final three, ladies and gentlemen. In car number 70, a car with two wheels driving and one steering. That's Mike Martin. Car number 35, Steve Morgan. And car 02, this is sharp, but it doesn't look like he's going anywhere. Now that gives you me to raising the rear end of your car. It's down to these last two drivers, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. If you used Fen-Phen or Redux to lose weight, call attorney Frank Azar now and get the facts. You may be entitled to a cash settlement.
You can't always understand what animals are trying to tell you.